technology is the light that will cut through the darkness. When humanity conforms to a single truth, a truth based in technological progress or scientific method, they will be unstoppable. I, Dr. Otto Octavius, vow, as a scientist and businessman, that my duties to humankind will be fulfilled. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, nice words, Octavius. These executives knew you the way I do. I wonder if they'd be so quick to applaud.
Just keep shooting, Eddie. When J. Jonah Jameson sees these photos, my career is going to be right back on track.
Check 1-1, where's your money?
Just backstage.
Who there? Face me, coward! There's a worthy ball.
Spider-Man?
Last time I checked, I was Spider-Man.
Spider-Man? What's he doing?
Gotta get into my costume and take out this imposter. I can't get free of this crowd.
Can't get a shot. Jameson will pay any price to get that kind of dirt on Spider-Man.
That was Eddie Brock.
Who the?
He looked familiar.
Now whatever, stay focused, Brock. He's stealing Octavius's device. Oh no, he sees me. My camera! No!
It's over! It's all over! I blew it again! Oh, I can hear Jameson's voice already.
Brock! You loser! If I had given a real photographer that job, I would finally have the evidence to send Spider-Man away forever!
You're through, Brock!
When I am done with you, you won't be able to get a job taking wedding pictures in Siberia!
I tried to fight it.
Phase one completed. Let us begin phase two.
Welcome, true believers and newcomers alike. Spider-Man co-creator Stan Lee here. Once again, find our hero Peter Parker, better known around the world as the Amazing Spider-Man, and a deep unknown. But this is just the beginning, Spidey fans. So get ready for a true superhero action thriller, packed to the brim with thrills and chills, twists and turns, more supervillains than you can shake a web at, and of course, non-stop web-slinging, wall-crawling action.
Hey, Spider.
Hey, Black Cat. What's going on?
I know there's been some trouble, but the bank's been robbed, and they've got hostages. Use your study compass to get to the bank quickly.
Thank you.
Eagle-1's tower 1033 in progress, en route to bank.
Roger, Eagle-1. Keep your eye out for Spider-Man.
If Halloween Boy shows up, he's one dead bug.
These guys are serious.
I can't believe they shot down those police choppers.
Yeah, just my luck. I'll probably get blamed for that too. Is that the bank ahead?
Yes, but be careful, Spider. I saw the chopper dropping off armed robbers on top of the bank.
Thanks for the heads up, Cap. Well, good. These will help restore my health. Man. Looks like the Fantastic Four aren't around right now. I'm already at full health. Mind if I make a quick deposit? That must have hurt. You have hostages. To make sure they don't get hurt. Oh yeah! Open the security doors. I'm already at full health.
Yeah.
Help me, Spider-Man, help me!
I'm already at full health. Golden. Well, going down? Welcome to your friendly neighborhood, Spider-Man.
You hear something?
Keep your eye out. I'm going to get full health. Mind if I drop in? Got that? What's going on out here? Yeah, that's right! Uh-oh, more hostages and a bomb! Have to be really careful here. Oh, big safe. Messing with us. Start the timer on the bomb and take out all the hostages. The robbers have been taken care of, but what can I do about the bomb? Think, Spidey, think! Not this time, guys. Jonah, I have shot the bank robber.
Parker, shut up and dial 911. Scorpion's here. You have to...
Uh-oh, Spidey. Scorpion's headed out for old J. Jonah Jameson from day one, waiting for him for being stuck in his scorpion suit. Spidey had better get there quickly, or J.J.J. may end up in the obituaries of his own paper.
The next building is pretty far.
Hey!
Jameson's still alive. Golden. I doubt that really hurt me more than it hurt you. Oh, yeah! Nobody will get you in time. Save you, Jonah.
Stop! You don't know... Listen, Gargan. It's a new millennium. Lots of high tech. There may be some way we can get you out of that suit.
You put me in this suit. Now I'm going to make you pay.
Get over it, Gargan.
You ruined my life, so now I'll end yours.
Leave him alone, Chuckles.
Butt out, Webhead.
Spider-Man? I asked for the police, and I get this?
Where
you hiding? Want some more?
Where are you?
Oh, you want some more?
Where are you hiding?
Saving my life, but it won't work.
Oh, you're just too clever for me, JJ.
There he is, officers. The man behind the Science Expo heist. Shoot him now! Shoot him!
JJ, you're out of the wheel.
I mean it this time.
Hold it, Spider-Man. I don't want to believe that you pulled off the heist today. I've got to make sure.
Daredevil, I haven't got time to explain.
Just tell me your side of it. I'll know if you're lying.
How am I supposed to know you're the real Daredevil?
What?
Listen, it's true. A Spider-Man made off with Octavius' new invention. But not the Spider-Man, not me. Somebody's framed me. Why? I don't know yet. And if New York's finest catch me, it may be too late.
Well, then you'd better get going. NYPD is coming fast.
That's it? You believe me?
I don't have to believe you. I know you aren't lying.
But how?
Let's just say you've got your superpowers, and I've got mine. I'll spread the word about your innocence. Not that it'll help with the cops. Good luck.
Since when have I had any... Uh-oh. Spidey. It's a load of web glue. It's sticking you to that wall.
Well, it's not the most romantic proposition I've ever had.
Black Cat? Oh, I'm so glad it's you.
Good to see you too, big boy, but you got a problem. Venom's got control of the Jumbotron in Times Square. He's been ranting for hours with a message for you.
Venom's ugly face on that big screen? Now that's scary.
That's not all. Rhino's on a rampage over at Omnitech as well.
What is this, the bad guy Olympics? Look, Times Square's on the way to Omnitech. Let's find out what Venom's up to, and then we'll tackle Rhino.
The Venom Marathon continues on the biggest TV in New York. We're shouting out to the whole big rotten apple here, people.
Sad thing is, he'll probably get his own talk show for this.
So we've got this beautiful redhead. You know her. She's one of those famous bimbos. We have decided that this poor little lassie has 24 hours to live. 24 hours! Oh, by the way, her name is Mary Jane Parker.
No. Mary Jane?
So, just in case someone, I don't know who it could be, if any of you type-wearing freaks out there want to save little Miss Fashion Model, then bring it on! Meanwhile, New Yorkers, the Venom Marathon will continue!
Listen, realize what this means. Forget about helping me with Omnitech. I can handle Rhino.
Rhino by yourself? Thanks, Cat, but no thanks. Look, being Spider-Man has given me a lot and taken a lot away, but one thing never changes. My responsibility to use my powers for others before myself, no matter what the cost. There are innocent people at Omnitech, and they need our help right now. I won't let them down. Then I'll stop Venom. And this time, it's for the last time. Major technology heist in 2 days.
That leaves one question. Where's Rhino?
Cat!
Well, if it ain't Hog Boy!
Uh-oh. Oh boy, Spidey fans! Black Cat is out! Rhino's looking to take Spidey down as well. But fortunately for the web slinger, Rhino's only got a one-track mind.
Look out for that wall! Hey, that is expensive equipment. That makes you all lit up. Hey, did you get a charge out of that?
There you are!
Ooh, shocking! Ooh, are your ears ringing? Expensive equipment. Whoa! Whoa! Look out for that wall. In blue again. Better hide. Best seat in the house. Octavius, what's he doing here?
Please, stand back, officer. Allow me.
Doc Ock helping the police?
And he is reformed.
Ock's taking care of Rhino. I need to find out what happened to Black Cat.
This is a job for Peter Parker, not Spider-Man.
Hey, wait! Cat! Cat, it's Peter!
Peter! God help me. Not really, Peter.
Well, that's my story, Johnny.
Looks like you're in a lot of trouble. You'll find Venom.
But how? Venom is invisible to my spider sense.
Knowing your luck, Venom will find you. Have faith, Spidey.
Where could she be? Gotta find her. Got no choice.
Where? What a wuss. Hey, what a race. Parker hates it when I get the drop on him.
I hate it when he gets the drop on me.
Hurry up, Parker!
Move it, Spidey, move it! Gotta keep moving. Gotta keep up. Ah, the old trusty Spidey armor.
Quit slacking, boy! Come on, Parker. Yeah, look out, lady.
Oh, my goodness!
Out of my way, nerd! Ah! Yeah, watch that first step, Parker. It's a doozy.
Ow, my head! Ow, my head!
Yeah, look out, lady.
Oh, my goodness!
Oh, sorry, lady. Didn't see a thing. If you want to fight, follow me. Spider-Wuss go! Spider-Wuss! Come out and play! The heck!
American made.
Spidey, where are you?
I'm already at full health.
Not too far, little spider. Laying down on the job, Parker?
Where's my wife, you symbiote freak? You can run, Venom, but you can't hide!
These guys must be leftovers from one of the lizard's experiments. I'm already at full health. A trap! I'm sorry, guys. Am I late to the party? Using my targeting mode. Well, what do we have here? I haven't used a spidey armor much before, but could be useful here. Already at full health.
Stop.
already at full health. What do we have here? I'm already at full health. Already at full health. At full health.
it will help.
Here's the trouble.
I got better time this ride.
Move, buddy, move it!
Gotta keep moving.
Fighting back next time.
Golden. I'm already at full health. I'm already at full health. Where are you?
Mary Jane won't last much longer.
But the right combination of conditions which opens all of the sewer pathways.
Get the kid. Ooh, look at the big brain I'm fighting.
Big, at last wish.
Come back here, Venom!
Come to Papa! Starting to sweat here, Parker. Spidey, where are you?
Oh, the wizard. Knew it.
Spider-Man. Venom has imprisoned me and has taken my lair. Now he's using my lizard men against you. He's also imprisoned that Parker woman.
Where is she?
She's in the lair at the end of the maze. There's only one way you can get there. Go back along this tunnel and cross over two waterways. At the third waterway, go right. Follow it around the corners, past the machinery, skip the first tunnel intersection, then go right at the next one. You will find the woman there.
Thanks, Lizard. Golden.
Warmer. Starting to sweat here, Parker. My, get the spider to the small.
Help! Is anybody there? Help me!
Please!
Hey, you made it,
Venom.
I'd let you see your wifey poo, but she's a bad one now. What do you say, Spunky? Let's finish this!
I was with you, in the crowd! An imposter Spider-Man was on stage!
He burned both of us, and now we've been played against each other.
You're right, Parker.
Gotcha!
You and your wife are innocent, Parker. Our bad.
Our bad? Our bad? I'm gonna kill
Peter
you!
Peter Parker! Just get me out of here now!
Bummer. You're in the doghouse now, dude.
Coming, honey. So, we're partners. But only for now. After we bust those tech thieves, it's payback time for kidnapping my wife.
Jeez. One little mistake. We said we're sorry.
Yeah, whatever. Now, the imposter was a shapeshifter. So that means it was either Mysterio or the Chameleon.
Hey, Chameleon was our idea. We thought of that.
Tell me this, Einstein. Who could have wanted to steal Octavius' technology?
Ooh. We know.
Who?
The Submariner.
Submariner? Get serious, will you?
The Mighty Thor.
Are you out of your mind? Don't answer that.
Galactus.
Forget it, Eddie. I need Jameson's help on this. We're going to the Bugle.
Jameson! We hate Jameson.
You bonehead. We're not going to see Jameson. We're going to use his computer database.
Ooh, are we going to surf the web?
Let's just go, okay? Here it is, the records room.
Surf the web.
Shut up, Bark. We don't have time.
Parker! Wait, could it be?
Could what?
Yes, we sense our other.
Who? Sense who?
It's our other, the symbiote known as Carnage. We must stop him.
Now?
Yes, now. We have no choice.
Wait, make more noise. I'm only breaking and entering here. Spider-Sense, tingling. Now what?
Spidey, whoever's behind all this. The beast must be looking for human hosts.
Plunging into battle with symbiotes other than Carnage and Venom? Hostages? Old Webhead got his work cut out for him today.
You can see his way presented. I'm already a cop.
Get out of here now!
Oh, yeah. I think there are no symbiotes in here either.
Turn on the air conditioning? The fan will break me free!
These symbiotes are everywhere! Coming from the basement. There are two things symbiotes hate. It's sonics and fire. And I'm fresh out of both. Guess I'll have to do it the old-fashioned way. The elevator stopped. Ah, the elevator started again. Okay, how about we stop dropping out of the ceiling? Already at full health. Oh, I miss my floor. Symbiote generator. So this is how the symbiotes are being created. There's one down.
Oh,
spoiler control.
Who's got the last one? I bet there are more downstairs. I gotta find out what's going on downstairs. Whoever's controlling the generator has got to be down here. I'm already at full health.
One who stole the technology.
I gotta say, you look just like me. Except, you're more angry back alley than friendly neighborhood.
Oh, for decades I wanted to shut that mouth of yours. Finally, that time is upon me.
I will cut you once and for all! No, little spider! You will die!
Is it really supposed to be friends?
Welcome to your nightmare, Spider-Man!
Those glowing conduits look like the source of his power. I bet if I can hit them all with my impact web, I can take them out.
What are you doing? You shall not escape me!
You're working for the wrong people, Mysterio. Whoa, what are you, colorblind? Who mixes green and purple?
Ooh, look at the big master of illusion!
I am inaudible! You think you've beaten me? Think again, Spider-Man!
You're working for the wrong people, Mysterio. Hey, you finally found a costume the size of your ego! You finally found a costume the size of your ego! Hey! You finally found a costume the size of your ego! After I take you down, I'm going after your boss! You're working for the wrong people, Mysterio! You know, Mysterio, the bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Hey! You finally found a costume the size of your ego!
Right now you're thinking, if only you'd taken that giant act to Vegas instead.
Curse your endless babble, Spider-Man!
Speaking of babble, let's hear it. Who's behind all this?
I'll never tell you! Hysteria will make me defeated! But the symbiote invasion cannot be stopped!
Symbiote invasion? There are more of them?
You fool! There will be more than you can imagine! That fog which blankets the city is preparing everyone in New York for symbiosis!
You're the fool, Mysterio! Where? Where are they coming from?
Go then, on the waterfront, warehouse 65, a secret passage. If only I could watch them destroy you.
Whoever your boss is, he's off his rocker! No one can control the symbiotes.
Correction! Nobody before now!
Spare me the propaganda, okay? This isn't a game, Mysterio. The symbiotes will destroy everything in their path unless I can stop them.
Spider-Man's here, microchip.
What range?
100 yards, maybe. Easy shot.
Very funny, Frank.
Huh? He spotted me, but how could he? I lost him.
What happened?
He took out my scope.
Hey, tough guy. Sorry about that expensive lens. Punisher.
Something tells me we have the same objective here. That's the place. Warehouse 65. We can team up. You cover my back.
Huh. No thanks, Mr. Deathwish. I'd like to keep the body count low, if you don't mind.
Fair enough.
Punisher's guns can't solve this problem. Gotta play this one my way.
Ah, the cliche seedy waterfront warehouse. Although, I'm guessing that this particular warehouse has a bit more in store for the webhead than even he can imagine.
Oh, more symbiotes. It's like the old Spidey luck. Looks like I'll have to clean this place up, too. I'm already at full health. More generators. I have to go. Generators, time to get to the bottom of this. On a
enormous ventilation shaft.
There must be something big down there.
I like the concrete, the dripping water, very nice.
Spider sense, tingling.
That strategy guide really paid off.
Golden.
I'm already at full health.
This place blows.
Geronimo!
Woo! What a rush!
What the hell are we? You gotta be kidding.
Okay, recap. A couple of hundred feet underwater, electrified floors and walls, and deadly turret coming straight at me.
My day just keeps getting better and better.
Hey, you can put some dye out with that.
Who built this place?
Somebody doesn't want me here.
The human bill for this place must be enormous.
And I thought crime didn't pay.
I'm already a full cow.
Okay, we're shooting the laser.
This must be where the fog is coming from.
Who is behind all this?
I haven't used the spidey armor much before. Don't put me too spooky.
Spider-Man! I'm so happy to see you!
Black Cat! What are you doing? Who's behind? What's going on here?
Your guess is as good as mine. The guys in the ambulance must have drugged me because the next thing I knew, I woke up here. You've got to get me out of here.
Okay, Cat, but how?
If you can somehow shut down the power, I can escape.
You got it, Cat.
I bet these security controls will unlock some of these doors.
Bingo!
If I read this right, this panel controls the exhaust ports. If I can jam the exhaust ports without stopping the flow of fog, it'll be like a banana in a tailpipe. That ought to blow the power, too!
Step in the right direction, but not enough pressure.
Almost.
He's ready to blow.
Oh.
Whatever you did, it worked.
Hey, what else is a Spider-Man for? You go and get some help, Cat. I'll find out who's behind all this.
You got it. I'll be back.
Whoever you are, no one can control the symbiotes. No one!
I need not control the symbiotes, Spider-Man.
Doc Ock?
We will work as one.
It is a new world.
Humanity needs the skills that my technology will give them. Symbiosis is the only way.
I should have known a reformed Doc Ock was too good to be true.
A perfect world order. Those who cannot share my vision will be crushed by it.
Speaking of crushed, it's showtime, freaks. Ooh, I smell bad symbiote, and it ain't me.
Bring it on, Grandpa!
Alone at last.
Let us end this, Spider-Man.
You will never get past my barrier, Spider-Man.
He's right. Some way to draw power away from his shield. Yes! His shield is drawing power from his. He needs to draw more power.
Whatever you are trying is useless, Spider-Man.
It's working. One more should do it.
That's it! Time to pay the piper, Ock!
Oh, looks like his shield is regenerated!
Naive little spider. Stop it! Thank you.
revenge. This way.
One down, one to go. Wonder how Venom's doing. Eddie, are you all right? Talk to me. Wake up, Brock. What'd you say? That's a sonic bubble in the middle of the room. Seeing as how the only two things that symbiotes hate are fire and sonic, I'm guessing Brock made it just in case Carnage tried to double cross it.
What color do you bleed, Spider-Man? No more humans. No more bugs. What are you doing?
Once I stop you, I stop this evil plan.
The pain!
Hey, loud enough for you?
Told Mysterio, no one can control the symbiotes. No one I've met, anyway.
Take a breather, Spidey.
It's over.
Well, just another day in the life.
Whoa! What the?
This
place is gonna blow. I gotta get out of here. Goes up here. I need to zip line up quickly. He won't let off. Whoa! You kill him, Spidey. Things are unstoppable! Get away from me! Getting closer to the surface. Go! Pressure's really building. I can't shake him. He's breathing down my neck. Back off! Phew! Almost there.
Not over.
Golden. Thanks for going critical.
Hi.
Oh, what? On the home stretch, baby. I think I might make it.
You gotta be kidding. Perfect end for a perfect day.
Huh?
What the?
It's a good thing Blackcat gave me a call, son.
It looks like just in time.
Hey, Spidey. Can you get us Captain America's autograph?
Oh, brother. Punisher, do you have any threes?
Go fish! So, nice of you to join us for once, Spidey.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was out saving the world. Reading you guys the cards, that'll be pretty easy.
Your spider sense won't save you here.
Look who's talking, Daredevil. You've been looking at my cards all night!
I don't need to look at your cards, Punisher. Your bluffs are so obvious.
Okay, okay. Let's keep this a nice, friendly, clean game.
Who keeps inviting this guy?
Hey, will you guys keep it down?
Hey, loosen up, kid! I'm on fire!
Wait, hold on. Time out. All of you guys were working together, and you still couldn't take down Spider-Man?
It's not my fault! Doc Ock's plan was horrible! Everyone knows you can't control the symbiote!
Hey, wait! So, I'm a rhino, you're a scorpion, and he's an octopus. What's a Mysterio?
So, Rhino, you got any threes?
Hey! Hey, I got a bingo! Ha ha! You guys think you're so smart, but I won! Ha! Who's your daddy, Doc Ock? Ha ha ha! Victory is mine! You're always laughing at me, but who's crying now, huh? Ha 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 ha! Wait a minute, I made a mistake.
Thank you.
Do whatever the body can do.